Welcome to Formula One. The Autodromo di Monza, Italy. This is the fastest circuit in Formula One, with long straights broken up by heavy braking zones that allow for some of the closest and most exciting racing in the world. Welcome to Monza, where the crowd are ready for today's action. And we hope you're ready to see the world's best drivers fighting it out for that number one spot. It's time for the Italian Grand Prix. And here are the driver grid positions for today's race.
second last lap.
Mercedes have won today's race, and what a result for the team. Niki Lauda rightly called it as one of the drives of the season.